Hi kids, worksheet number 30, that is grid puzzle. Here I written 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 numbers I wrote. A, B, C, D. Left side I wrote A, B, C, D. Right side also A, B, C, D. Down I given A, 5. So we have to find out A, 5. Here A, where is 5? A1, no, A2, A3, A4, A5. So A5. Take crayons or sketch pens, do it coloring like this full box. Next, B3. Letter B here. 1, 2, 3. So B also, here also, here also. Any B. B3. So here we have to do coloring. Next, C2. C, 1, 2. See here. 2, C, C2. Next, D1. D is here, 1 is here. So, D1. Like this, you can write it. I wrote here A to D. If you want to write, you can write it E, F, G, or numbers you can extend 6, 7. Like that also, you can make it grid puzzle. Thank you.